Well, Matty, not the result we wanted tonight.
Yeah, I know. It was a tough game, to be honest. I thought they were a good side. But the game plan that we set out to do didn't quite work. I thought we were a lot better in the second half. We started to string together some nice bits of play and a couple of nice attacks. And on another day, maybe we nick a goal at the end and get a draw.
Do you feel there was much between the two sides tonight, in your opinion?
Not particularly. I thought we set up well. I thought in the first half we were happy just letting them have the ball at the back, and then when they tried to play for us, press them, and I thought we limited them to very few chances. I think the goals, I don't quite remember them that well, but I know feeling not under too much pressure. It's not like they're having wave after wave of attack. I thought we set out quite well and defended well as well. But like you say, you get sucker punch with one or two goals, and then away from home, it's always going to be hard to come back into it, especially at a place like this.
They're clearly a team that are pushing for promotion to the Premier League. Do you think we can take something from tonight in the fact that we did match them for spells tonight, and that in the end we almost really, had it not been for one or two more chances, we could have maybe taken a point?
Yeah, exactly. I think we're right in the mix. I think we can, on our day, we can mix it with the best in this league, and obviously they're top of the league, so we've had to come here and try and do what we can to get a result, and I thought we did that. But at the end of the day, it's going two goals down away from home at a place like this against the top side. I think it's always going to be tough to get back into it, but it shows the character and the spirit from the lads to keep going, and then, like you say, almost nick a point at the end.
What was it like playing out there tonight? It is one of the classic stadiums with a good atmosphere from their fans. I know it's the sort of stadiums and atmospheres you guys want to play in front of as well.
Yeah, for sure. I think the atmosphere was brilliant. Their fans, our fans. I thought it was different class. It was great to play in front of, and that's what you want to do as a footballer. You want to play in front of the biggest crowds at the biggest stadium. So yeah, it was enjoyable.
Did it help inspire you, lads? There's a lot of youngsters out there that might not have, or younger players, I should say, that might not have experienced stadium games like that before. Did it help inspire you, do you think?
Yeah, I think so. I think with this young squad, it's all about learning something new from every game. And I think we've had games in the past where Aston Villa away, I think it was 40,000 or something. So playing in front of fans in stadiums like that, it gives you a big boost, and it's all a learning curve. And like you say, the youngsters in the team will learn from it and take it forward into the season.
You had time at Leeds, but fair to say that you do feel you've improved as a player since that time here?
Yeah, massively. I think my time here was not really a reflection of what I could do. It was a struggle for myself, but now I feel confident, I feel good. I just want to keep giving good performances for the Swans.
Is it a case now we put this one behind us, switch on for the FA Cup, where we want to continue to go great guns in that competition?
Yeah, of course. I think we take the positives from this game. I think we had good spells in the game and we did play some good stuff. But yeah, like I say, take the positives, move on to the FA Cup at the weekend, try and get into the next round of that, and keep going, keep building.
What does that competition mean to you? There's always talk about magic of the cup, but can you give us like a look back from when you were younger of when it first caught your eye in the history of the competition?
I think when I was a youngster at Exeter, we played Manchester United away and kept them to a 0-0 draw, and it's like you've won the cup if you get them. We kept them to a 0-0 draw at Old Trafford, and I just remember going to the game as a fan and thinking, wow, like this is what you can do if you draw a big team in the cup. So of course you want to keep progressing, and then you look at Newport have taken a few championship sides out of it, and you look to do go into the next rounds and draw a big team and show what you can do.
And something else I wanted to ask you about, you're obviously becoming so close now with your free kicks. You're a bit of a dead ball special. I was amazed tonight that one stayed out, to be fair. Just how much are you itching to get your first goal this season? The Swans have been scoring goals all over the park, and I know that you'll want to be the next one on the score sheet very soon.
Yeah, for sure. I think I just need to keep practicing and keep doing what I've been doing, and one hopefully will fly in one day.